thermal hair straightening. These days, everybody wants to have long, gorgeous, straight locks. Aside from the fact that it is a trend, we can't deny the fact that straight hair looks neat and makes a person's look more different, which is why the revolutionary Japanese thermal hair straightening process is a well-known process that lets people get that perfect straight hair permanently. But of course, if the hair grows out, the process will be done again. But as the hair is gradually treated with the chemicals involved, it will eventually follow the straight hair that it is restructured for. It may sound too good to be true, but still, there are points to consider before deciding to get it done in your hair. And here are some of them. Purpose of thermal hair straightening. Essentially, as the name itself implies, it is a hair straightening process that entails chemical restructuring of the hair that is often wavy or kinky in nature. It works first by giving the hair a perm, and after applying the needed chemicals, the hair will be then straightened with the help of a flat iron. Description of thermal hair straightening. If done the right and proper way, the Japanese thermal hair straightening process, or also known as thermal reconditioning, will guarantee a client with hair that is perfectly straight, shiny, and glossy. What makes this process really appealing is how it gets rid of frizz and flyaways, making sure that the client gets only straight but still healthy hair. Because of the intense procedure that this entails, the process is quite expensive. The prices vary from one hair salon to another, but generally, the price range is between $400 up to $1,500. Duration of the thermal hair straightening process. The entire process takes a lot of time, so if you do decide on getting it done in your hair, make sure you're free on that day, especially if your hair is very long, very curly, or very thick. The reason why it takes so much time is because the hair is sectioned into small parts, usually in 2-inch sections, and each section is rigorously straightened and treated with the chemicals. For those who have undergone the process before, it will take lesser time as the hair is fairly straight already from the previous treatment. Another great thing about this process is that it lasts from 6 until 8 months before a client undergoes the whole process again. Touch-ups are also an option in thermal hair straightening, in order to straighten the hair that is growing, which is usually appearing in 3 to 5 months after the first treatment. Points to remember and be cautious about. The whole thermal hair straightening process assures you only permanently straight hair, so this guarantees you no more blow drying in the morning, or just forget about the whole time-consuming hair straightening regimen. But you have to remember that you are no longer allowed to style your hair or alter its straightness, like curling it, but even if you try this, it will be impossible because of the intense treatment that your hair has undergone. Apart from this, you also have to remember to only have this whole process done by a reputable hair salon with professional hair stylists, as the process, if not done correctly, can damage your hair because of the strong chemicals and the intense heat of the flat irons used. Now that you know more about thermal hair straightening process, do you think this is the process needed by your hair? If so, then what are you waiting for? Grab that opportunity to have that long, smooth, silky, and shiny, healthy hair. Thank you for watching.